A Banksy fresco how emerging on a parking garage in Seaport Talbot recent monthly sparked concern about the planet and has brought thousands of visitors. The 54-year-old explainable how, though visitors include been extraordinarily favorable, his part looking following the art, that is coated in a plasticity leaf, is significant. If we disappeared currently, how would be vandalized, he told of his convoy parked near the fresco. Mr. Gregory told down there had been on 20,000 visitors to the fresco, consisting activists in Brexit banners. If the identical standard extended through the year, how would do it one of the nation's top 10 largest attended attractions. This at first 1 week we had Taibach there, later we had the entire of Seaport Talbot there, and later the other weekend we had human beings of Cardiff, all the valleys, currently the tertiary 1 week has popped in. We've had human beings there of Manhattan, Mexico, Spain, Italy, you be half it, they're upcoming there. Following Mr. Gregory's intensive change design on the at first 1 week, he has employed who to assist him, and they now get it in turns to job 12-time stints. He explainable frequently while he is compliance look at overnight, he sits in his van, that is radiator, so he can remain wake. The safety guardsman added they include had two transactions in a few issues, we've had a pair of human beings downward there who tested to destroy it. We graded it all of, it's not a issue. Who was drunken, came downward there, he tested jarring the fencing, he had a bit of a filthy tongue issue. I had to cold him downward and go him off the website. He told the perpetrator yet sticks his chief in the box each now and later to tease him. But he told the thousands of human beings who include passing to see the job include been completely fabulous. Of such thousands are playwrights Gender Jenkins and Tracy Harris, who are now work on a manufacture on the arrive of the Banksy. Mr. Jenkins told they wish to speak the story of the society, and added how lot wish the fresco to remain in the region. This one item they wish is for it to remain in Seaport Talbot, they don't wish it to come. It is a type how is as detained by David Robe, M for Aberavon, who says the fresco has a Seaport Talbot communication. It's been a nice item since it key points the region, it shows more than to the city rather than fair just the steel mill, it as well key points the steel mill themselves and the implications it has for the city. It should remain in Seaport Talbot, since it is a Seaport Talbot communication as so as a UK and a planet communication.